What are you up to, man?
Huh?
What are you up to today?
You know who I am.
I know, but what are you up to? Do me a favor, keep your hand out of your pocket.
Trying to get out of Pittsburgh?
Where are you trying to go? Keep your hand out of your pocket. Thanks. Where are you coming from?
Someone's house, I suppose. Cigarettes.
Okay. Where are you headed to right now?
The library.
What's at the library?
To attack somebody.
Okay. You haven't been stealing people's gas or nothing? Okay, somebody's gas is missing. They said they're wearing what you're wearing.
Well, I've been here for that long. You know, I understand.
Anything in the backpack I should be worried about?
So you're going to search me?
I'm asking you. Is there anything in the backpack?
Just my work stuff.
Okay. No shit to steal gas?
No.
Can't check? Not looking for drugs or nothing. I just want to see if you're stealing gas or not.
Okay.
Why don't you drop what you have in your hand for me?
I can't do that. Sorry, sir.
Why not?
Because I don't trust you guys. You gonna shoot me?
Drop what you have in your
shoot.
Drop what you have in your gun.
Shoot me.
Uncooperative subject. X1. Drop what you have in your hand, dude.
Shoot me.
Dude, drop what you have in your hand, dude. Uncooperative subject. Drop what you have in your hand.
Shoot.
Dude, don't come up to me, dude. Don't come up to me, bro, or I'll shoot you. Drop it. Just fucking drop it.
Shoot.
Drop it, dude.
Shoot.
Don't fucking come
drop
up.
It. Shoot. Drop it!
Stop, stop right there.
There you go. Get on the fucking ground. Get on the ground. Grant, get on the ground. Get on the ground. You're gonna get tased. You have about 2 seconds before you get tased.
For what?
Get on the fucking ground.
What do I do?
Get on the ground. You're sitting there holding a weapon. I told you so. Get
I'm
on the ground.
To work.
Get on the fucking ground.
You're gonna break my arm, man. You gonna arrest me? Huh? You guys gonna arrest me, man?
You need to chill, bro.
Okay, everything.
Grant. Dude! Stop resisting!
Come on, you motherfucker!
Stop resisting! Stop resisting! Get your hands behind your back! Get your hands
get off
behind your back!
Get off me!
Get your fucking hands behind your back! Give me your fucking hand, dude!
Stop!
Give me your hand! Give me your fucking hands!
Stop!
Give me your fucking hands!
Stop!
What is that?
Stop!
Give me your fucking hands! Give me your fucking hand!
I'm not doing
this! Give me your fucking hand!
I'm not doing nothing! Stop! You're not gonna break your arm!
Give me your fucking hand, bro! Give me your fucking hand!
Stop!
Got him?
Yeah.
Okay.
I got it.
Thanks to code 4118.
Start code 3 medical. You have gloves?
Yeah.
IFO, easy stop. Turn around this way, bro.
You know damn
I gotta search you, bro!
You know damn well I ain't doing nothing. Let's go to court. Let's go to court.
Let go of the lighter.
Let's go to court. Let's go to court. Shoot my ass. Don't beat me up.
Go this way. Try to go this way.
Open mic.
Who's open?
I'm not.
Dude, stay down, bro. Calm down.
Let's go to court. Let's clear that ticket. Let's clear that ticket.
Stay down, dude. Stop.
I got my hand behind my back.
I know. Stop. I don't want you to
sit up. Just lay there. You're okay.
Just stay right where you're at. Stop.
Thank you. Don't mind my face.
Yes.
Do you care?
You want ticket 29?
What's your last name?
Haha, really?
You want to sit him up or what?
Let's try and sit up if you can. Hey, be cool, okay? Just sit up.
You want to sit on the sidewalk here? Right there, right there. Chill, right there. Sit right there.
He's going to pull.
Sit in.
Jarillo?
It's P-A-J-A-R-I-L-L-O. Versus Brent. Brent? B-R-E-N-T. Hey, Brent, spell your last name.
P-A-J-A-R-I-L-L-O.
What's your date of birth?
11-9-4-9-4-9-4.
The guy that...
Let's go to court.
Yeah. Pulls him out, so he's not...
Can you check him for probation?
Put the car on my name.
I've helped you a couple times with your daughter.
Excellent. Can you check him for probation, please?
I've helped you a couple times with your daughter.
No, I'm not laughing.
So he's trying to get it. You're trying to get it.
I'm trying to get it.
Talk about that, bud.
Yeah.
You know what day it is?
So I'm right where you are, and I was on the side.
It's almost not your day.
Well, the court's not open today, okay? So what, I'm going to jail? Why are you going to let me go? We're going to figure it out, but first we want to get your head checked out, okay?
My head's fine, don't touch me. Okay.
You want largest?
Let's check you out, okay? Make sure your head's okay.
That's alright.
Tito.
Yeah, real quick.
In the shade for a second?
Yeah.
I'll still roll it.
So, call comes out, there's a 594 at a library. You can talk to that.
Yeah, what were the details
of
that?
It's a reserve. Basically, somebody punched a hole in his gas tank.
Okay.
And it was trying to put it in a bucket, but I guess the wind blew it or the person left.
Okay, so he's trying to steal the
car. Right, so he gives two descriptions, one being an HMA, one being a BMA. He saw kind of two people around the car.
Okay.
One describes...
Did you talk to him in person or on the
I
phone?
Did in person.
Okay.
He said he was wearing a black jacket with kind of like a hood, kind of fluffy, so kind of matched this description.
Yeah, certainly matches.
So left that. There's a suspicious subject on power of also somebody going into cars for gas. So kind of
same,
two calls separate,
same,
but
similar
same
description.
Similar
and
description.
Close proximity.
Correct.
Gotcha.
So thinking it's kind of the same.
Okay.
So
you cleared that call?
Cleared that call, came this way to handle this suspicious subject to
yep.
look for this
yep.
kind of similar description coming
yep.
out. Come out this way, he's coming this way. So I bust the UE, come here, put it out.
He's on foot, right?
He's on foot.
Okay.
It looked like his hand was in his pocket. So I'm like, hey, dude, do me a favor, keep your hand in pocket. He's like, all right. So he's holding it like this, but the jacket's covering because
yeah.
the wind's coming out. And then I was like, do you have anything, man? Are you stealing gas? He's like, no, I'm not. I was like, all right, let me just check your backpack, make sure you're not stealing anything. There's no tools in there to break. It's a gas, and then you're good to go. He's like, all right. And when he hands it to me, I see the crowbar in his hand. So I'm like, hey, dude, drop it. He's like, you're going to shoot me? So that's when I drew out. I was like, dude, drop the crowbar. Didn't. He goes, hey, shoot me. So that's when I'm putting it out, and I'm drawing down on him. Okay. Tindo shows up, approaches from the other side of the car. We're both on this side. He's saying, shoot me. Eventually, he does drop it. We switch to taser. We're like, hey, get on the ground. He's not.
Hey, Rob, you want to see if one of them has just a bandage they can put on it?
Yeah, I think he's grabbed it.
Cool.
Right,
he finally drops the core bar, but it's not compliant to get to the ground.
Okay.
He has taser.
There's nothing physical at that point. Nothing physical. Being non-compliant.
Correct.
Saying, you're going to kill me.
Correct.
Okay.
So Tindo has taser, so I approach to grab on. He's okay. I grab his arm. Tindo puts his taser away. Grabs both arms. We're about to handcuff, and then he starts resisting and pulling.
Okay.
And pulling. So we dump him on the ground.
Okay.
Once he's on the ground, now he's really like trying to pull away from our grips and stuff.
So he's actively fighting.
I delivered maybe like a couple of headshots. Still not complying.
Strikes.
Okay. Some knee strikes. Still not complying. After a while, we're able to kind of wrestle.
So you're trying to get his hands cuffed. You can't get him cuffed.
Cannot get him cuffed.
Okay.
And I mean,
both of you are trying to gain control.
Yeah, and Tindo's big, and he cannot get his arm.
Okay.
So we're having trouble with him.
Gotcha.
The whole time,
Tindo was saying he was like pulling his hands towards his like front where
yes.
He had to search it.
Yeah, and with a big jacket, we couldn't see what was still going on with
gotcha.
Him.
Okay.
Had him been searched yet.
Where do you think the blood is? Is it just from one of the face or head strikes?
I think from one of the head strikes.
Okay.
I'm not sure from who.
No, impact weapons or anything used.
No impact weapons.
No taser used.
No yet taser.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're okay?
Yes.
Now move. Hey, fucking drop it. Drop it. There you go. Get on the fucking ground. Get on the ground. Brent, get on the ground. Get on the ground, you're gonna get tased. You have about
what?
2 seconds before you get tased.
For what?
Get on the fucking ground.
What do I do?
Get on the ground. You're sitting there holding a weapon. I told you so. Get on the ground.
To work.
Get on the fucking ground.
You're gonna break my arm, man. Huh? You gonna arrest me?
Huh?
You guys gonna arrest me, huh?
Brent, you need to chill, bro.
Okay, everything.
Dude. Ugh. Stop resisting!
Come on, you motherfucker!
Stop resisting! Stop resisting! Get your hands on your back! Get your hands!
Get off!
Behind your back!
Get off me!
Get your fucking hands behind your back!
Give me your fucking hands, dude! Hey! Stop! Stop!
Give me your fucking hands!
Stop!
Give me your fucking hands!
Stop!
Give me your fucking hands! Give me your fucking hands!
I'm not doing
this!
I'll stop!
Got him? Okay.
Right.
X2, code 4, 1 to 10.
Start code 3 medical.
X2, code 1 to 10, cancel code 3.
X2, can you start as code 2 medical?
Yeah, we're good.
Pajario? Dude, stay down, bro. Calm down.
Let's go to court. Let's clear that ticket. Let's clear that ticket.
What's the same nonsense as always. Stay down, dude. Stop.
I got my hands behind my back.
I know. Stop. I don't want you to sit up.
You're a tough guy.
Just lay there. You're okay.
Well, just stay right where you're at. Stop.
All right, tough guy. Gangster.
Yeah, we
get a sergeant.
You got injured?
No, I'm good.
Where's he injured
at?
Huh? His face, head.
You okay to go?
Leave him down over there.
Not hurt? No. What kind of injury would have been?
I don't know, his face is bleeding pretty good.
Was it from the glass or something?
Huh? No. I struck him in the face.
Let's go to court. Let's clear that ticket.
Hey, confirming you asked for
don't
a
don't mind my face.
Yes.
Are you scared?
Anyway, ticket 29.
What's your last name?
Pajaro.
You want to sit him up or what?
Let's try and sit him up if we can. Hey, be cool, okay? Just sit up.
You want to sit
up? Let's go to court. Let's go to court.
I think it's P-A-J-A-R-I-L-L-L versus Brent.
Brent?
B-R-E-N-T.
Real quick?
Yeah.
Just filming a web.
So, showed up. Miguel said he was uncooperative. He had a...
Wait, is this our suspicious subject?
No, I think he just... It might be related, might not. Actually, the guy that had the hole in his gas tank described somebody similar to him.
Okay.
So Miguel's way in front of me.
Okay.
He pulls him out and shows to talk to him. He's holding a crowbar,
okay.
Not dropping it.
Okay.
I go 97, come around, see him with the crowbar, draw on him.
What's he doing with the crowbar?
It's in his hand. He's like this.
Like aggressively holding it?
Yes. Okay. Told him to drop it, switch to my taser. Right as I switched my taser, he dropped it.
Okay.
Miguel pulled his hands behind his back, went to cuff him. I went to cuff him, started pulling, yanking his arm forward.
You were just going to detain him at that
just
point?
Just going to put him in cuffs.
Okay.
That was it.
Okay.
Started to pull his arms, or try to get around behind him to put his cuffs on.
Okay.
He yanked his arm out. As he yanked his arm out, he tried to pull away. I took him down on the ground, put him on his face. Tried to get his arms behind his back. He was pulling his arms here. We hadn't searched him yet.
Okay.
Didn't know what he had on him.
Okay. So he's trying to, you're trying to get his arms free.
Trying to get his arms
to
behind,
him.
Yeah, to behind him.
Okay.
So Miguel had his hands behind him for
okay.
a second.
Okay.
So the second he saw cuffs come out, he starts pulling away.
Gotcha. Like trying to go towards the front.
Yeah, trying to go here.
Gotcha.
So I'm right where you are, and I was on this arm.
Gotcha.
So as soon as I go to put this cuff on, he starts pulling forward, pulling into here. So I took him down to the ground, tried to pull his hand back, wouldn't give me his hand. Absolutely not. Gave him multiple verbal commands, give me your hands, put your hands behind your back, behind your back, behind your back. So a couple distraction blows, tried to get his hand back, still wasn't.
Distraction blows to the face?
To the face.
Face hand.
Yes, sir.
And...
So,
did that work?
Yes.
Were you able to get
so his hand? I hit him about... I think I hit him about three times. Couldn't get his arm back. Just tried to
he
turn.
He was still trying to
still,
pull away
still actively trying.
Okay.
Rolled over. Tried to knee him in the side a couple times.
Okay.
Wasn't working. Came back over. Repositioned. I think I hit him three more times. Got his hand behind his back.
Okay.
And then he was still continually fighting.
69 or 148?
Until he coughed him. Actively resisting. He didn't. He was mostly trying to pull away from us and keep his hands from us.
Okay.
He didn't swing at us.
Gotcha. But your fear was he was reaching for a weapon.
I like I said, I know he's always got knives and stuff on him. I mean, I've contacted him probably 10 times, so. And he was saying, just fucking shoot me, just fucking kill me.
Gotcha.
Multiple times.